don't have any agenda except for our rights. We want our rights, and it's all the city of Benghazi and the whole Libya now, from east to west. And now even our people in the west, they are saying that they are starting even in Tripoli, in Tajoura, Fashlum, Gurji, all these are the areas in Tripoli, and it is starting in Sabratha, and which is 60 kilometers from Tripoli, Tobruk and Baida and Ijdadia are all under control of the peaceful protesters, and Ijdadia is starting again. El Marj, Benghazi, El Agouria, Zitina, they are all starting. So it is a peaceful demonstration. It is from the east to the west. It's from all groups of people. It doesn't belong to anybody. Again, I repeat, it is Zawiya, Zintan, Sabratha. It's from east to west. It's all starting. Even the Western, they try to separate us from the west states, but they are starting the uprising, and there is no separation. Libya is one Libya. It is one Libya. And the people here, the protesters here, are asking for their human rights, for their basic needs, their human dignity.
Right,
and
Leila, if I could
roles.
Jump in, could you tell, you've been participating in protests. Can you tell us how you've seen security forces respond? We've been hearing claims of the use of excessive force. What have you seen?
Yes, there is excessive force, but now there is a bit of confusion also in the middle of the force, because the Benghazi military refused to attack its own people. We heard from a head figure of the Benghazi military and said that I refuse to attack these peaceful demonstration. So there is a confusion in the regime itself, how they act with us. And now the reality, we are fearing that we are really, really going to be, we are worried of a massacre, because now, as there is a split in the army itself, we are waiting. We are waiting, but we are not going, we are not leaving. We are staying. We are staying.
All right.
And we wanted legal reforms, we wanted rights, but now we want the removal of the regime. We cannot go back. We cannot go back anymore.
All right, Leila, we'll no doubt be talking to you throughout this day. For now, thanks for your observations.
I have one more thing, please. We are completely, we are blocked from the net. We are blocked from the telephones. You all can call us. We cannot call anybody. We are completely blocked. We are completely, and it is for you people. Don't let us down, okay?
Right. Thank you for that. We will need to move on now, Leila. We'll talk to you later. Thanks so much.